Welcome back to Finger Studio, guys. Today I'm gonna show you how to create your own Roblox shirt really easy, as I have done the hard work for you guys. I will be sharing my files, so it will be easy for you to make the shirt just in a couple of minutes. So on the description of this video, you're gonna see a link that's gonna take you here. All you have to do is download these three files. You just right click, download, and put it whatever you prefer on your PC. So after this, you have to go to a website called photopia.com. You're gonna go to file, open, and you're gonna open the template shirt PJ. And after you go to file, open, and choose white background. And here you just left click in here and you do Control A. And after you do Control C, and you go to the template shirt PJ, click on it, and do Control V. So on your right side, you're gonna see that you got the two layers here. So you need to click on layer one and drag it down under background. And now you're gonna have this screen like this, which is your shirt, which is a really plain white shirt. So if you wanna change the color first of your shirt, you have to come here to layer one and do right click, blending options, and you have to click in color overlay. And here you can choose the color that you prefer of your shirt. So for example, I'm gonna choose a yellow, let's say like this. I'm gonna do okay. And so this is my shirt. So now the first thing to do is just come here and click on here, and remember this part down here represents the sleeves of the shirt, and the one on top represents the rest of the shirt. So if you want, for example, a long sleeve shirt, you just have to delete this part here, and this will give you long sleeves shirt. But instead, because I'm gonna make a shirt with short sleeves, so just under my shoulders, you're gonna have to delete all this part from here down. So you just select it, and after when it's like that, you just do delete, and it will appear like this. So that's fine. And instead, for you girls, if you want to make a crop top, you're gonna have to delete all this part, like more or less here. And if you delete that part, it will make, instead of a shirt, a crop top. So I'm just gonna leave it like this because I want the shirt with short sleeves. So now what you can do is you can make the hole for the head. So you're just gonna have to come back here and do right click and choose ellipse select. So you're just gonna hold the left click and you can make a little circle. So I'm just gonna put it like this and try to make it, you know, in the middle, so it's nice. And after you press delete, and that will be the hole for the head. And now you can add whatever you prefer. You can choose one of the tools here like this to write something and put it into the shirt, or you can add an image, a photo into the shirt. So you're just gonna go to file and you're gonna do open and place. And for example, I'm gonna choose the logo of Finger Studio. And so you're gonna see here in the corners that you can make it smaller. So obviously you have to make it smaller to fit here in the middle. So I'm just gonna, let's see if I can put it right like this. Can you make it a little bit bigger? And after you finish to do whatever, you just do here into the tick, confirm. And obviously you can add anything else that you prefer to your shirt. And when that's ready, all you have to do is go to file and you're gonna do export as PNG and you're gonna save it here. And so it will download it. So I'm just gonna go whatever and your computer is gonna be downloaded. And I'm just gonna move and put it share YouTube. And I'm just gonna move it into the desktop so I know that it's there. So after, you're just gonna go to Roblox and you're gonna go to create and you're gonna choose the option shirts. And here you're just gonna choose file and you choose the file that you created just before and you do open, and after you upload it. So when you upload that one, you will appear like this. So sometimes you're not gonna see your shirt straight away, you're just gonna see a non-logo here, and it's just gonna be maybe for a couple of minutes, because sometimes Roblox takes a few minutes to confirm and approve your shirt. So while you're waiting, you just can keep refreshing the website. It will take maybe a couple of minutes, no more than that. So all you have to do here is go to configure, and you're gonna be able to change all the settings of your shirt. So like the name, and you can go here into the sales and put it for sale at the price that you want people to pay for it. Do save, and it will confirm that you update the price. So after, when you go here to general, that's it. You can now come back to your crate. You can go to your shirt. It will show you all the shirts. Look at, for example, this one here is the one with long sleeves. So the one that we just made is this one. So you just click on it, and it will show you how it looks like. So this is the shirt that we just made before. And so let's find out how does it look. So here is, this is our new shirt that we made for free. So obviously, guys, if you practice a little bit, you will be able to know, you know, what is the better position of your logos, of your photos, or if you put a text or something like that. You know, just practice, create a lot of shirts, and maybe, you know, people will like it, buy them. If you got any question, please comment the video and I will answer as soon as I can. So remember, guys, if you haven't subscribed, subscribe to our channel and comment the latest videos to participate in our weekly giveaways. And until next video, adios!